57 athletes are leaving the start line.
You can see how the cream really is rising to the top, and they're starting to open up little gaps. Kerwa, well, she's certainly broken up the field, but she hasn't broken all the athletes behind her.
Eunice Kerwa, a wonderful performance in second place